Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Nasrin Parasari. In today's video, we are going to see an important issue related to the CSIR NET examination result. As you all know, result at the cutoff for CSIR NET exam June 2020, which was conducted in the month of November 2020, has been out yesterday. But many students are facing the issue when they enter into this particular portal and they enter the application number and date of birth and their security pin, the one kind of notification is showing like ntaresearch.nic.in says security pin doesn't match, please enter. If we click OK and if we give correct security pin, here itself they are saying case sensitive. So even for 100 times if you try also, we are not getting our page open, saying that security pin does not match, security pin does not match. So I also getting the same thing when I analyze for my result, and here I came up with a 100% working method for this particular thing and the problem was solved. So the same problem was also given for JEE mains exam and many exams handled over by this national testing agency. So if you didn't subscribe to my channel, please click the subscription button below. I have also uploaded the many things related to this particular result division and really some information about your rank in a PDF, what is the 55 pages of rank PDF presents and what is an important message given in the last page of your rank PDF. If you didn't watch all those videos, then please click the YouTube channel and click on watch my YouTube videos. And I also given you a detailed information about class 3.1 of notification of provisional scans like the candidate list. If you didn't watch the video, please click and watch. So we will get into the video. So this is what the page says. If we click the view result and if we click the application number and date of birth and everything, and if I click the case sensitive means I'm getting this thing. I have tried for around 30 times and I'm getting this message. So at one point we will get literally worried about this thing. So I came up with an idea for you. First thing is that security pin is nothing but it's a capture. It is a combination of alphabets and numbers. And it is given in the security pin tab. So please ensure, first step is that please ensure your caps lock is not on while entering the security pin. So for capital letters, don't switch on the caps lock. You use shift keys for your capital letter while entering the security pin. Make sure you find the difference between O and 0, both are looking similar. And if you didn't rectify a mistake, then use another browser or refresh the current page. You can use Mozilla Firefox or Internet Explorer for your thing. And if you didn't get the thing, you can get your friend system and work from there. And if you are not also opening the page saying just like this saying like ntaresearch.nic.in says security pin did not match, please enter. Then the last thing is that try them from your mobile and get copy to your system. So these are the things you can rectify for this mistake. So if you found this particular video has been helpful for you in some case, then please click the subscription button below. And if you like my content, then please click the like button below. And I am making my video all in my English so that you may get not worried for those who didn't understand Hindi. And I have uploaded the handwritten notes for good game by technology also, friends, and about on how to prepare for the GATE exam. So if you didn't watch the video, please click the YouTube channel and watch the entire content. If you found this particular content useful, share it with your friends, because many people are coming across this particular thing. It might be due to a jamming of network or many people are working on finding out the result. You may find this particular page is not working properly. So that's it for today's video, guys. If you like my content, click the like button. If you didn't subscribe to my YouTube channel, then please click the subscription button below. Thanks for